Hi, this is one from Hoffman. This excerpt will demonstrate assembly plate cleaner in an extremely limited place. First of all, get everything ready, such as sketchy plates, loose bolts, nuts, and necessary tools. Secondly, use a crane if you could find one, or a hand chain hoist to pull the movable plate to the end of the carimba. Thirdly, hand the plates up alternately and keep checking the position of the gasket. If any of them slip away, set them right. Once you put all the plates on, light up the porthole to check if any ring gasket slides out. And the most important is rechecking the plates pack. They shall all look like honeycombs. Fourthly, close the movable plate and put all the long bolts on with lock washers. Fifthly, put on the hydraulic hats against the movable plate. Connect the oil pipe and tighten the nuts. Sixthly, open the oil valves and turn on the hydraulic wrench power. Keep tightening the bolts evenly. Screw the nuts tight until the short bolts fit in. Seventhly, hang up at least 4 short bolts with lock washers and nuts. Eighthly, keep tightening with the hydraulic wrench until it reaches the tightening dimension A. Ninthly, loose the long bolts nuts and detach the hydraulic wrench. Then put the lock washer back and tighten the nuts. Finally, put all the other bolts on and tighten them. Make sure the difference of each size tightening dimension is below 10 mm. In the next episode, we will demonstrate pressure test on board.